We'll do this together.
That sounds great. You're not gonna do a single damn thing.
Stop bossing me around, Dean. My whole life. You take the wheel. You call the shots. And I trust you because you are my brother. Now, I am asking you, for once, trust me.
No. You don't know what you're doing, Sam.
Yes, I do.
Then that's worse.
Why? Look, I'm telling you.
Because it's not something that you're doing, it's what you are. It means...
What? No. Say it.
It means you're a monster.
You don't know me. You never did. And you never will.
You walk out that door, don't you ever come back.
Thank you.
this alone.
Yes, you can.
Well, I don't want to.
I can't do this alone.
Yes, you can.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to.
Came to the point of like, okay, I think this is the right time. Like, it's a weird decision. And then I'm gonna sell him out. When Jensen got to Vancouver 2 weeks ago, I have a text message from him. He's like, man, crazy being back in Vancouver. I feel like we could do 2 more years. And I was like, let's talk, man. Like,
to all the SPN family out there, thank you so much for taking this journey with us for 15 years. Love you, and we won't be gone long, I promise.
Thanks for watching Wayward Winchester. Subscribe for more awesome Wayward content. Till next time, as always, no chick flick moments. Peace.